we're gonna go with the roof, right? So for the partner drill itself, technically we wouldn't be hitting with the roof, but we could look at it kind of like a number four if we wanted to. Four, good. And then we throw a broken one, we turn it back here, and then I face this side, he's gonna face this side, and we just throw in the air like this, right? So we're gonna go like this, we go. One. Okay, call it. Just work that with your partner. It's the same thing we were doing. This we're doing it. Yeah, so this movement here, right? This is like a pointing. Right? Pointing. Right? One's going down, one's going. So if he comes on horizontal, look at this. Always use the left hand. Always. Even if you're not, I need to use it, keep it around. Keep the middle finger. Okay? Find a partner. Let's go.